Matsui's shot, first real attempt on target for Japan. Not an easy chance because the ball was actually falling behind Matsui. Dirt count. And Avard who had the attempt on goal. Goalkeeper fielded it well at his near post. Whatever the Netherlands have done since half-time, tactically it has been effective. They've seen a lot more of the ball and they've been in attacking mode a lot more as Dirk Kuyt goes for this one. Oh, that's a brilliant goal! It's Wes Schneider! I think that one was hit straight at the goalkeeper and the force of the shot was just too much. Well, that's a poor piece of goalkeeping. And Wes Schneider blows a kiss into the camera. Because it's the Netherlands 1, Japan 0. Melia helping it forward. Affalay, Van Persie calling for it. It's Affalay. That's a good save by the goalkeeper. Van Persie was clearly saying, why didn't you pass the ball and square it? He could have put this game to bed. Kuyt has emerged with the ball here. Van Huntelaar. Great opportunity for 2-0 here for the Dutch. Affalay sees his shot cleared off the line by Nakazawa. Affalay again at the goal of his mercy. He could have had a couple of goals since coming on as a substitute. He'll have some explaining to do to his coach. Come the final whistle. Ball flicked on dangerously. Oh, and it's so close to an equalising goal. Okazaki, there's not an easy chance, seen an awful lot of work to do when the ball was flicked on, just unable to keep his shot down. 6 out of 6 for the Netherlands, who head group E, and round 2 beckons for Van Persie and his teammates. Final score here from Durban is the Netherlands 1, Japan 0.